there is an uncle in my colony who used to face lots of problems because of his blindness. So I came to Atal Tinkering Lab and I came to know about the ultrasonic sensor.
Our first project is Blind Stick. We have did this project to make blind people independent from others. We have used sensors to sense the things in front of them to know the obstacles. And we have also used buzzer and vibrating motor.
India STEM Foundation is working in collaboration with Amazon Case on quite a wide range of STEM initiatives. We work with both school students as well as teachers to help them understand basic science and mathematics concepts, plus hands-on experiences of advanced technologies like robotics, design thinking, IoT, etc.
I'm extremely happy the way the Atal Tinkering Lab is functioning in our Vidyalaya, and I could find a wonderful change and a transformation took place in our Vidyalaya.
Me and my team participated in the RoboFest, which was conducted in our region. We won in that competition, which is a great thing, I feel. I'm really, really excited and I'm pumping with excitement to participate in the international level. And I hope we win the competition.